Let's pray the bishop's prayer in response to the coronavirus outbreak and all illnesses. Lord Jesus Christ, in our time of need, we bring our fears, our concerns to you in faith. We are grateful for your closeness
to us
as we confront the adversity of the coronavirus and all illnesses that affect those who love and
countless others.
Jesus, turn to those who are suffering at this time, especially the elderly and the weak. Provide every necessary strength to our doctors, nurses, healthcare assistants, and all those who are working
to respond
to this crisis. Jesus, give us the wisdom of the Holy Spirit to face this challenge. Inspire each of us to do whatever is necessary to confront the spread of this disease. Help us to carry this cross with courage and to walk with the sick with compassion. Give knowledge to our scientists.
Keep our families in your care.
Heal the sick.
Protect the healthy.
Console the fearful.
Cover those who are isolated.
Give us hope.
Give us life.
Jesus, the divine physician,
we trust in you.
Mary, comfort of God's children,
pray for us.
Saint Bernard of Siena, patroness of those with illnesses of the lungs,
pray for us.
Saint Albert the Great, patron of scientists,
pray for us.
We make our prayer to you this day, Lord Jesus Christ. Who lives and reigns with you and the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and
now
ever.
And forever. Amen.
Amen. Anum de cela presitis dies. Omne delectamentum in se habentem. Oremus. Desque nos sacramentum misar misar repit veneruamus venerari. Ut redemption focus uge amus sensiamus. Qui vivis et regnas in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Divine praises. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true man, God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be the glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, virgin and mother. Blessed be St. Joseph, our most chaste spouse. Blessed be God and his angels and his saints. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Your protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And to thou, Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the divine power, cast into hell Satan and all the other evil spirits prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Sacred Heart of Jesus. Sacred Heart of Jesus. Sacred Heart of Jesus.
and seraphim in unceasing chorus praising, fill the hymns with sweet accord.